Good morning to students. Today I will start that is modulus and amplitude of the following. That 2-3 class express polar form of a complex number. Polar not consider in your syllabus, but deleting that part. But polar inside one modulus is there. That keep in your mind. Modulus you practice. Modulus of the following is there. Next class 11. Class 11, find example number 10. Example number 10, find modulus and amplitude of I, purely imaginary. Find modulus and amplitude of I. Mod means modulus. Solution. Let Z be a complex number. Z is equal to, that is here I. Or this can be written 0 plus I. Here real part is what? 0. Imaginary part is 1. Here there is no real, purely imaginary. Purely imaginary, real part is what? 0. First, to find modulus of Z. Modulus of Z, that is the formula R is equal to mod Z. Here modulus is equal to modulus formula square root of real part square plus imaginary part square. Here real part is what? 0, not necessary. Imaginary part is only 1 square. Square and root get cancelled. Value is what? 1. Modulus is what? Next, to find amplitude, that is second one, amplitude of Z. Amplitude of Z. Let Z is equal to I is there, real part is what? 0. Imaginary part is what? 1. 0 plus I consider. Here in this place X, Z is equal to X plus IY form. Here X is what? 0. Y is what? 1. That is X and Y, XY are coordinates. Here X is 0, Y is 1. Both are positive is there. Yes. Here both are positive. X is positive, Y is positive. Belongs to which quadrant? Belongs to first quadrant. Belongs to first quadrant. To find amplitude or theta, we know that the that is the quadrant formula. Amplitude, very important point. To find amplitude depend upon quadrant second, third and fourth. Both are positive, negative positive, negative negative and positive negative coordinates. This is theta is equal to alpha. This is theta is equal to pi minus alpha. Theta is equal to minus of pi minus alpha. And theta is equal to minus alpha. Here that is, to find amplitude, theta is amplitude, first quadrant direct alpha is there. Alpha formula is what? Tan inverse y by x and its modulus. Is equal to tan inverse y value is what? 1 and x value is what? 0. Here
we know that any number by zero value is there. Any number divided by zero value should be what? Infinity. This is the meaning for infinity is equal to what? Tan inverse infinity. That is, theta is equal to tan inverse infinity means what? Pi by 2. Because tan 90, tan pi by 2 value is what? Infinity. That is, pi by 2 is equal to tan inverse infinity. This is the amplitude. Find modulus and amplitude of I. Let Z is equal to I. Here real part is 0, imaginary part is 1. To find modulus, R is equal to modulus of Z. We know that modulus definition is what? Square root of real part square plus imaginary part square. Here real part is what? 0, 0 square. Imaginary part is 1, 1 square. 1 square value is what? 1. Root 1 is 1. Next, to find amplitude of Z. Here amplitude means theta. Theta means what? Depend upon quadrant X and Y coordinates. Here X is what? 0. Y is what? 1. Both are positive. X is 0. Y is 1. 0 meaning is what? Positive always. Here positive belongs to which quadrant? That is definitely first quadrant. First quadrant formula is what? Theta is equal to alpha. Alpha means what? Tan inverse Y by X and its modulus. Y value is what? 1. X value is what? 0. Any number divided by 0 value is what? Infinity. That is tan inverse infinity, which degree? 90 degree. Pi by 2. Find modulus and amplitude. Next, find modulus and amplitude. Example number 11, find modulus and amplitude of minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3. Minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3. Solution. This is minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3. This is division of complex. I should be denominator if every I should be numerator. That is a complex. If a denominator is there, is convert complex. Division of complex, again a complex for the second class. Here algebra on complex number is there. This can be expressed here. Complete complex form. Z is equal to minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3. This is the division of complex. If division of complex, that by apply the formula, one function or one value apply, that is rationalizing the function, that is rationalize it. Rationalization. Apply rationalization. If it is rationalization, that is rationalization meaning is what? Here multiply divided by denominator with opposite sign. 1 minus I root 3 divided by 1 minus I root 3. Listen here. Here minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3. This is division of complex. Denominator I is there. If convert numerator I, rationalizing the function. Rationalizing meaning 1 plus I root 3 becomes multiply divided by 1 minus I root 3.
This can be expressed in the form of here multiply numerator, multiply denominator. Denominator, this can be expressed a plus b. This is a minus b formula apply. We know that a plus b, a minus b is what? A square minus b square. A square is what? 1 square. B square is what? I square root 3 square. I square root 3 square. We know that the formula a minus b, a plus b can be expressed in the form of a square minus b square formula. Multiply numerator, this can be expressed minus 16 times 1 minus I root 3 is equal to 1 square 1. 1 square is 1. I square value is what? Minus 1. Here I square value is what? Minus 1. This is I square value minus 1, minus minus plus. Square and root cancel. Minus 16 times 1 minus I root 3. Next here 1 plus 3 value is what? 4. Here minus 16, that is 1 minus I root 3. 4 1s are 4 4s are. That is z is equal to minus 4 minus 4 minus minus plus minus minus plus I times of 4 root 3. Yes, this is a complex to find modulus and amplitude. This is a complex to find modulus and amplitude. Here minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3, that is division of complex, not a perfect complex for number. Convert complex number. Here rationalizing this function, denominator 1 plus I root 3 becomes multiply and divided by 1 minus I root 3, 1 minus I root 3. Denominator multiply, numerator multiply, denominator a plus b, a minus b formula apply, a square minus b square formula. Here 1 square is 1, I square value minus 1, minus minus plus, square and root 3 get cancelled, 3 is there. 1 plus 3, 4, 4 1s are 4, 4s are 16, minus 4, minus minus plus, multiply by 4. That is a complex number. To find that one, here mod and amplitude. This is a complex number. To find mod and amplitude, continue. Let z is what? Here z is equal to minus 4 minus 4 plus I times of 4 root 3. First one, to find modulus of z, that is r, is equal to square root of, here real part is what? 4. Imaginary part is what? Here minus, real part is minus 4, imaginary part 4 root 3. Here real part square plus imaginary part square. Is equal to 4 square. Negative square always is positive. 4 square is 16 plus. This is 4 square root 3 square. Do you know that AB whole square can written A square B square. A square B square. That is here 4 square value is what? 4 square root 3 square is there. That is here in the form of what? Here a square b square. AB whole square can written a square b square is there. Square root of here 16 plus here 4 square is what? 16. Here square and root get cancelled. 3 is there. In the form of what? That is square root of 16 plus 16 threes are here 48. 16 threes are 48. 48 plus 16 is that is 64 is there. Next here this can be expressed root 64 in form of what? 8. Square root of 64 is what? 8. Next, to find amplitude. Amplitude of z in the form of what? Amplitude means theta. Z is equal to in the form of what? Minus 4 plus I times of 4 root 3. Here, that is z is equal to x plus iy. That is z is equal to x plus iy is there. To find amplitude, here x value is what? Minus 4. Y value is what? 4 root 3. 4 root 3. Here x is negative, y is positive. That is x, y is there. Here x is positive, x is negative, y is positive. Negative, positive belongs to which quadrant? That is negative, positive belongs to which quadrant? Second quadrant. Belongs to second quadrant. Theta becomes second quadrant. Theta is equal to pi minus alpha. Pi as it is, minus tan inverse y by x and its modulus. Pi as it is, minus tan inverse y is what? 4 root 3. X is what? Minus 4. 4, 4 get cancelled. Modulus is there. If any negative number apply for the modulus should be positive. Pi minus tan inverse root 3. That is tan inverse root 3. Theta is equal to above root 3 60 degree, below root 3 30 degree. Tan inverse root 3 is what? Pi by 3. Apply LCM. LCM is what? 3. 3 pi minus 1 pi, 2 pi. That is the value. Find modulus and amplitude. Listen here. Z is equal to minus 16 divided by 1 plus I root 3. This is a incomplete complex number. Make it complete, or division of complex, again a complex. Do you know that rationalizing the denominator, rationalizing the function, Z becomes minus 4 plus I times of 4 root 3. As usual process, here modulus of Z, here square root of real part square plus imaginary part square. Negative is square always, positive. 4 square is 16. Here 4 square is 16. Root 3 square is 3. 16, 3 is a 48 plus 16. Total is what? Root 64. Value is what? 8. Modulus is what? To find amplitude, here x is real part is minus 4. Imaginary part is 4 root 3. Here negative, positive. Here negative, positive is belongs to which quadrant? Second quadrant. Second quadrant formula is what? Theta is equal to pi minus alpha. Pi as it is. Alpha is what? Tan inverse y by x and its modulus. Y is what? 4 root 3. X is what? Minus 4. 4, 4 get cancelled. Negative always, positive. Tan inverse root 3, how much degree? Above 60 degree. Yes, pi minus pi by 3 LCM. Theta is equal to
2π/3. Here, next to find mod and amplitude,
example number 12, find modulus and amplitude of.
I minus 1
divided by cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3.
I minus 1 divided by cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. Yes, here also I is there. Incomplete complex, make it complete. Division of complex, here rationalizing the function, again a complex number. First, do you know that in trigonometric table, here cos pi by 3. Cos pi by 3 means cos 60 degree. Cos 60 degree value is what? 1/2. Sin pi by 3. Sin pi by 3 is what? 60 degree. Sin 60 degree is what? √3/2. This is the trigonometric table. Yes, in 10th standard study, a trigonometric table is there. Here cos 60, sin 60. Cos 60 degree value, sin 60 degree value, substitute in that place. That is, Z is equal to I minus 1 divided by cos 60 degree 1/2 plus I times of sin 60 degrees √3/2. Denominator apply LCM. Denominator apply LCM. I minus 1 divided by, here LCM is what? 2. 1 plus I root 3. 1 plus I root 3. 1 plus I root 3. This 2 take up. That is 2 times of I minus 1 divided by 1 plus I root 3. 1 plus I root 3. This is here. That is, you suppose this is x divided by y by a, can return x into a divided by y. This y by a take at up. I minus 1 cos 60 degree value, sin 60 degree value, apply LCM. Here apply LCM. LCM is what? 2. 1 plus I root 3. 2 take at up. 2 times of I minus 1 divided by 1 plus I root 3. Next, division of complex. Apply, that is, we know that the formula, that is rationalizing the function. 1 minus I root 3 divided by 1 minus I root 3, because rationalization rationalizing the function, that is here this can be expressed 2 times of I minus 1 divided by, here 1 plus I root 3, 1 minus I root 3. Numerator 2 times I minus 1 into 1 minus I root 3 divided by, this is A plus B, this is A minus B form. A plus B, A minus B form is what? 1 square minus I square √3 square.
this can be expressed 2 times of, that is here denominator 1 square is 1, I square value minus 1, minus minus plus, square and root 3 get cancelled, only remaining 3. 2 as it is, product of 2, I into 1, I minus I square root 3, next minus 1, minus minus plus I root 3, product of numerator. Do you know that I square value is what? I square value always minus 1. This minus minus plus denominator 4. That is 2 as it is. Here I, here plus root 3 minus 1 plus I root 3. In this place, real part one side, imaginary part one side. 2 ones are 2 twos are. Real part one side, imaginary part one side. That is here, real part is what? This is real part. Root 3 minus 1. This is real part plus I times root 3 plus 1. Root 3 minus 1 real part, root 3 plus 1 imaginary part. I common, root 3, 1. This is imaginary part. Divided by 2, 2. This is the complex number Z. Here that is complex number Z is equal to, once again, I will explain this one. Find modulus and amplitude of I minus 1 divided by cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. Here, Z is equal to, this is the given, cos pi by 3, cos 60 degree value 1 by 2, sin 60 degree value root 3 by 2. That is I minus 1 as it is. Here in denominator, both containing denominator LCM, 2e, LCM apply, LCM is 2, that 1 plus I root 3, 2 take at numerator, 2 times of I minus 1 divided by 1 plus I root 3. Division of complex, by apply the rationalizing the function, yes, rationalization, denominator 1 plus I root 3 becomes 1 minus I root 3, 1 minus I root 3. Product, numerator, product, denominator, but denominator is what? A plus B, A minus B, A square minus B square, here A square minus B square, square and root get cancelled, I square value minus 1, minus minus plus 1 plus 3, 4, numerator, here multiply I into 1, I, that is I square, root 3 as it is, minus 1 into 1, minus 1, minus minus plus 1 into I root 3, I root 3. I square value is what? Minus 1, minus minus plus. Here minus minus plus. This is, if there is no I, this is, if there is no I, real part separate, I is there, imaginary, taking common, root 3 plus 1. Divided by 2, divided by 2. This is a complex number. Next to find what? Mod and amplitude. If incomplete complex, become a complex, then apply modulus and amplitude. Next, to find mod and amplitude of that one, here modulus is what? First one, to find modulus of Z means R. R means real part square plus imaginary part square. Here real part is what? Real part is root 3 minus 1 by 2. Real part root 3 minus 1 by 2. Imaginary part root 3 plus 1 by 2. Real part and imaginary part. Real part square plus imaginary part square. That is square root of, this is in the form of what? A minus b whole square, a plus b whole square form. It is root 3 minus 1 whole square. 2 square is what? 4. Root 3 plus 1 whole square. 2 square is what? 4. If LCM is what? LCM is 4, right? This is in the form of what? By apply a minus b whole square, by apply a plus b whole square. Yes, a square b square minus 2ab. This is first one is over. Next, second one, a minus b whole square is a plus b whole square plus a square plus b square plus 2ab. That is square and root get cancelled. This is complete positive, negative get cancelled. Remaining is what? Square root of LCM is 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 8 by 4, 2. Modulus is root 2. Modulus is root 2. Any doubt? Here modulus, this is root 3 minus 1 divided by 2 whole square, real part square. This is imaginary part square, root 3 plus 1 divided by 2 whole square. Here that is a by b whole square can return a square divided by b square. Denominator 2 square, 2 square is what? 4. A minus b whole square, a plus b whole square, a square plus b square minus 2ab, a square plus b square plus 2ab, positive negative get cancelled, square and root get cancelled, 3 plus 1, 3 plus 1, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 by 4 is 2, root 2 that is. To find amplitude, second one, to find amplitude of z, that is z is equal to root 3 minus 1 divided by 2, this is real part, plus I times of root 3 plus 1 divided by 2, this is imaginary part, x plus iy form, both are positive, belongs to what? That is first quadrant. That is theta is equal to what? Theta is equal to alpha. That is alpha means tan inverse y by x and its modulus. That is tan inverse of y is what? Root 3 plus 1 divided by 2. Here root 3 minus 1 divided by 2 and its modulus 2 to get cancelled. This is tan inverse root 3 plus 1 divided by root 3 minus 1. This is the standard value for the 75 degree in terms of radians is what? 5 pi by 12. That is the value. 5 pi by 12 in terms of theta or amplitude. This is the complete polar form of a complex number. My dear students, keep in your mind that is only modulus you perfect in exam portion. Here amplitude in all polar form of a complex number, amplitude is not necessary, only to practice modulus. Okay, I will continue to the next class.